beast. What we're doing with this one, I did a little role reversal. Typically, the violins get the solo, and this was orchestrated so that you have harmony and you have melody. So I gave it to the cellos. And then just the lead players in each section have the solo melody part, and then all the rest of the students have the harmony part. So I kind of flipped gears a little bit. So you can hear more melody coming out of the cello than you usually do. So here we go, Beauty and the Beast. She'll be playing the piano part with us as a piano solo that goes along with it. So she's a very fine piano player, and so we've asked her to join the 7th grade orchestra. Yay, as an 8th grader now. She's not joining it, she's just adding it.
Thank you.
they're getting organized, we'll do the ossifers. I always say that because I don't know why. When I was little, I always said ossifers instead of officers. Now I can't say officers. I always say ossifers. So, whatever we're doing. Danny, you are president. Woo-hoo! Nick, LBG. Did he make it back? This has been the night of nights, let me tell you. I'll tell you in a second. Nick's running someplace, like at the conference meet. Simon, VP. Treasurer Taylor, Missy Librarian, Sunny Librarian, Annika Librarian, Blue. Do these and I'll tell you a second. Mr. Samuel, there's your group. There we go. Sophie, there's your group. Donna, there's your group. Danny, can we send this back to Zakiya? There we go. Thank you also for changing your schedules. I was caught by surprise too. The high school just kind of said that they were changing. I said, did you realize that there's middle school things going on too? Yeah. But fix it. It's like, okay, I'm supposed to be at the honors thing tomorrow night at the high school. Some of you parents, I'm gonna see you every night this week. And so there's an honors thing at the high school tomorrow night, and I have a quartet playing there tomorrow night, and the farewell assembly tomorrow morning. Orchestra's playing for that one. And then the track meet was like, yeah, we got the track meet off, because that'll be still on Thursday. No, it's not. That got moved too, because they didn't want it at the high school, and that, so now, then I lost all kinds of kids with the track meet. I'm going, okay. And then one dad's graduating from dentistry. So I couldn't really tell his son he had to be here and not watch his dad graduate. And so we are missing a few kids tonight because the quick change, but thank you so much for doing your total change in schedules. Sometimes you just get thrown a loop and you just roll with the punches, and some are harder punches than others. But thank you, I really appreciate all your efforts in switching around your schedules. And so the outstanding seventh grader, they're kind of like the sixth graders. They're not real decisive, so they just decide to do multi. And so that's good because, you know, there's a lot of really talented and really students who really give a lot to the orchestra, so that's good. We can give out multiple ones. So, ladies or gentlemen first?
The ladies
and gentlemen say ladies. So ladies, okay, Miss Emma, here we